Bienvenido otra vez al 10º Festival de Latin Jazz aquí en Chicago. Espero que esta noche sea del agrado de todos ustedes. Y no se olviden que mañana también tenemos el Festival para la Familia por la tarde y empezamos con la música a las 5:30. Good evening. Welcome to the 10th Annual Latin Jazz Festival of Chicago. And we want to welcome you and we hope that you enjoy what we are going to present for you tonight. Want to also extend an invitation for you to come out tomorrow. We'll be doing family activities in the afternoon, and we'll begin with the music at 5:30. I wanted to dedicating this festival to a gentleman by the name and a good friend and a strong supporter of the festival by the name of Greg Underhill, who's with the Revolution Brewery, and his generosity for the past 2 years who has helped out without. He recently passed away at the age of, he's under 40, and he actually had a heart attack and passed away, and he was a good guy. We also want to dedicate this festival to those musicians that are, many of them, jazz and Latin jazz musicians who are no longer with us, like Gato Barbieri, Alan Toussaint, Phil Woods, Clark Terry, and we also have a brother that actually just passed away who used to be hanging around here. He's a percussionist. His name is Heriberto Perez, Herbie. He used to be a percussionist who lived here, who also passed away. We're going to get this show on the road because we have a lot of music ahead of us. The band is going to open up the act today. There's a gentleman by the name of Carlos Garcia who's been here for like over 4 decades. And he moved here from California. And he's actually has performed and played with almost every group here in town. And tonight he's going to be presenting a band that he was telling me this afternoon that is kind of like an extension of the Richie Pio Havana. And so Carlos Garcia is not only a musician, he's also a very trusted individual, a real well-liked person. And so he's put together a group of guys that are going to really throw down and showcase what Chicago is all about in terms of his Latin dance music. Please, let's welcome Carlos Garcia and the Havana Kings.
All right, thank you very much for coming out on this funny day. But it's beautiful, right? Feels good to be here. I just didn't want to go on without first acknowledging Rich Piette. Rich Piette put this band together almost 30 years ago. We had a 20-year run at Cafe Bolero on Western Avenue. And Rich passed away 4 years ago. And this is an extension of Havana. So this is by no means something that I threw together. I've been playing with these cats for 25 years. What we did put together is a new book of tunes for each of you today. And we will follow the traditions of Rich Piette accordingly. But I just wanted to acknowledge my brother, Rich Piette. He's the reason we're here. He's the reason we are the Havana Kings. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Havana Kings. Thank you.
Thank you.
you very much. I was told the less I talk, the more we can play, so I'm not saying anything at all. Let's get this going. This one's called Bad Guys. Thank you. This one's called Pinup House. Thank you. Thank you very much. How about a hand for Keith Pittner on trombone? You know, sometimes you just pick up hitchhikers on this road of Afro-Cuban jazz.
Yeah, I would like to say thank you to all my children. There's like half of the crowd. Just want to say thank you. I want to say thank you to Carlos's kids, Carlos Garcia's kids, Mike McManus, his wife. Everybody showed up. They've supported us for too long, I'm going to say. But I just want to bless you guys because if it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't keep going. So we had to pay the bills.
One, two.
Let's hear it for Carlos Garcia.
Thank you. Before we go, once again, I'd just like to acknowledge Rich Piet, his memory. Also would like to reach out and thank my family for coming down, my grandson, Elijah, my kids, my wife. Thank you for coming down and supporting. Thank all of you for supporting Chicago's Latin jazz scene. Calito.
All right, let's hear it for Carlos Garcia and the Havana Kings. All right, we got a lot of music to present, and we want to keep everything on time, timely. That's why you see me pacing up and down, trying to make sure everybody stays on the case. Thank you very much, Carlos. Great job. We are now ready for our second act, and this band is backed by popular demand. This band is really smoking the circuit here in Chicago. I want to welcome, and it's my honor to present to you, Juan Pastor and Chinchano. Thank you.
Oiga, 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 ¿cómo están pasando todos? ¿Lo están pasando bien? Muchas gracias. Mi nombre es Juan Pastor y estás escuchando Chinchano. Tenemos a Stu Miniman en el piano, Patrick Mokeji en el bass, Rich Moore en el saxo, Tito Carrillo en la trompeta. Diviértanse. you feeling tonight? Let's try it again. How are you feeling tonight? There we go, there we go. Thanks so much. It's a pleasure to play for you tonight. Very excited to play. We just play a composition called Amigos 2. And that's my Amigos 2. And he actually wrote a lot of music for this band. So we're gonna continue with a couple of his songs. The next one is called Festejo Desaparecido.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So please give it up for Stu Mindeman on the piano. We got Patrick Mokeji on the bass. Tito Carrillo on the trumpet. Rich Moore on the saxophone. We have one more for you, and we have CDs for sale. So please talk to me after. We're going to finish with a song called Ali. Thank you so much. Thanks to the City of Chicago Jazz Institute. And here we go, Ali. Thank you.
All right, let's hear it for Chinchano. Chinchano, Chicago's very own. Okay, we're getting ready to set up for the next group, which is the last group of the evening. And these guys are gonna show how they do it in the West Coast. They're gonna be bringing some West Coast Latin jazz to you. So hang in there, we'll be there with you in a few minutes. John Santos was born in San Francisco, was raised in San Francisco. He's in the leading front, one of the leading musicians in that area. So tonight, these guys are gonna be throwing down how they do it on the West Coast. I wanna introduce to you the John Santos Sextet.
Thank you, Carlos. I cannot tell you, explain to you what an honor it is for us to return to Chicago after so many years. It's a pleasure to be here and to hear the groups, Chinchano and Carlos Garcia's group, beautiful local groups from Chicago. Can we hear it for those local groups? What a beautiful job. I want to thank Carlos and Lauren at the Jazz Institute of Chicago for making it possible, for inviting us to be here. And all of you, all of our old friends who are here visiting from out of town and locally, thank you so much. We're going to begin with a rumba by a composer from Cuba that's not as well known as many other Cuban composers. He was a great street rumbero who went by the name of Tio Tom. His name was Gonzalo Asensio, and this is an arrangement of one of his rumbas. It's called Taurema.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're listening to, I'm very lucky for many reasons. One is to be able to share the stage with these gentlemen who I've been playing with a minimum of 10 years and a maximum of 40 years. We've been together a long time, we're like a family, and you're listening to some teachers from the Bay Area. All of us are teachers in the public school system. We feel very important about education and music. On saxophones, Mr. Melesio Magdaluyo. On flute, Dr. John Calloway. On the drum set, Mr. David Flores. Directamente de Distrito Federal, Saul Sierra en el bajo. And on keyboards, piano, and trumpet, Mr. Marco Diaz. Muchas gracias. We're going to play a composition now written by our flautist, Dr. John Calloway. It's called Sense, the Sense of Now. Thank you. Thank you very much. We'd like to play an original composition of mine. It's called Mr. Stallings. It's dedicated to a gentleman who played with us for many years by the name of Ron Stallings, wonderful vocalist and saxophone player, was a member of our group, the Machete Ensemble, from the mid-90s until that group came to an end in 2006. It's a piece, he left us way too soon, and we always remember him, and this is a song that pays tribute to Ron Stallings.
Ganga, mira de lo, ganga, qué horas son, ahue. Thank you.
we'd like to continue with another original composition, this one by our pianist de Guatemala, Mr. Marco Diaz. This is a style of music that comes... This is a style of music. A style of music that comes from Guantanamo, Cuba. It's a place that in this country we know for the wrong reasons. But Guantanamo is a cradle of a lot of beautiful music and tradition. And this is one style that comes from that place. It's called the Changui. We're gonna play something he calls Descarga con Changui, inspired by traditional music from Guantanamo.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias. Composed by Marco Díaz. Muchas gracias. I have a funny feeling that there's a few Boricuas in the house. I don't know why, but I thought that might be the case. So we're gonna play something for you. It's an original composition of mine that's called No Te Hundes. And you'll recognize the rhythm. While we're switching up spaces here for a moment, again, I want to take advantage of the opportunity to be grateful to all of the folks who arranged this festival. It's the 10th annual festival. It's so beautiful here. I really want to congratulate you, felicidades, for having such a beautiful event. 10 years. Thank you, Carlos Flores. Thank you, Lauren Deutsch. I also want to recognize a few friends who are here, some musicians who are very important that you know in Chicago that are important not only in Chicago. Mr. Rubén Álvarez, Mr. Carlos Quinto, El Maestro. And also one of the most highly respected in our circles, jazz musicians alive today here who holds a flag up for real jazz, real music, real improvisation, Mr. Cahil El-Zabar, who is here today. Wherever you walk in, brother, thank you for being here. Muchas gracias. Thank you, brother. You an inspiration. And once again for, is it Chinchan, did I say it right? The group from before, Carlos Garcia y Chinchano. Beautiful music from Chicago. Ahora no te hundes.
Uno, dos, uno, dos.
Okay. Oh, yeah,
yeah. Vaya. Thank you.
I see by the clock on the wall, they're about at that time. If we have time, we'd like to play another piece for you if we could. Is that okay? I shouldn't be asking you, right? Carlos, we got time for one more? Yeah? A long one? No. Nada. A short one? Tú me dices, el jefe, el jefe. Cortito. Okay, okay, short one, short one, short one. All right. We're going to play, okay, bueno, siguiendo con la tema boricua, de un compositor boricua de los años 30, el gran Pedro Flores y su inmortal obsesión. Thank you, Chicago. Muchas gracias.